Isn't Suge a little unhinged?
I don't know.
He ran someone over like twice.
I don't know about that. But one of the funniest stories I heard, Suge had an apartment full of producers. I guess they wasn't coming up with the right songs. Yeah. And he gathered them all up and said, look, either y'all start producing some hits or I'm going to start producing some hits.